We left Trinidad and we're on our way to, I don't even know, it's this town called Caribe, I think, but I'm not really sure. And we're traveling with two Argentines and they wanted to stop here at this Che monument. But I think I'm more interested about this little propaganda over here. Hey, did you take that here?
No.
I'm not really sure what to expect from this place, but we're here, might as well go check it out. Taxi's here, and I think the people that we're sharing the taxi with are heading that way. So let's go. Okay, so this is Santa Clara, but I think what's more interesting than the actual monument is like the neighborhood. Check it out. You ready to go? Okay, we made it to Caibarien. I don't know how to pronounce that yet. And there is nothing. It's like it's so empty. And there's nowhere to eat. Or there is places to eat, but it looks interesting. And this is just like some empty street. I'm not sure what this is, but I think it's a float and it's obviously Chinese inspired. This is the main plaza of this town. There's music going on. It's kind of cool. We'll come back to the plaza afterwards. We're like having ate all day. It's already like 1 p.m. So food, I think, is priority. This is like the area which is next to the water. Very nice. We are in Playa Gaviota and I had to come here because it's so windy outside. But this is what the water looks like.
Ready for taking off. 3, 2, 1. Engine started.
Just got to terrace or terrazas, and this is. This feels a lot like a mall. We might have dinner here, I'm not sure. We're traveling with a bunch of other people, so everybody wants like different things. But it's so chill here, there's nobody here. This is very unlike Cuba. Stay here and enjoy this water. terrace, so this is terrace. So inside this place, we came into a coffee shop, but it's also like a Barnes & Noble slash Walmart slash gift shop. There's a hole in here.